You know, I've had a couple of storms that were emotional for me. When I was in Alabama and I had my first long track tornado, and it just leveled this one shopping center that I was just at the day before. And it just struck me like, okay, this is why we're in the business. You have to protect people. You have to warn them. You have to let them know that their business, their lives, their homes, their children could be in danger.
Meteorologist Allison Ray returns to NBC2 October 30th.